staff. I am Vivian Lord.
And I am Violet Valadez.
Here are your Silver Hills Daily Announcements for Friday, September 11th, 2015. Happy birthday to Aiden Yost, Morgan Baker, Alondra Espinoza Catano, Selena Blaine, Kenneth Scott, Zachary Benson, Ashley Mache, and Selena Gonzalez. Sorry if we said your name wrong.
Attention students. Fall Art Club applications have now been distributed by 40 students. At this time, no more fall applications will be handed out. The deadline to turn in the fall applications is today, Friday, September 11th. Important to note, failure to turn in your Fall Art Club application by today could result in you giving up your space, and an application will be given to another student. Students who didn't get a fall application in time, there is a waiting list for the Fall Art Club, or you could consider the Spring Art Club in January. If you are on the waiting list and if there is a Fall Club opening, Ms. Richardson will contact you by next Monday, September 11th.
Today, Friday, September 11th, is Pro Football T-shirt Day. Look around to see who is wearing their team shirts. Go Broncos! Silver Hills, remember it is attendance month, and the administration is providing 15 extra minutes to the grade level that has the highest attendance rate. You guys are doing a great job. Last week, the 6th grade attendance rate was 95%, 7th grade 93%, and the 8th grade was 91%. Good job. Keep up all of your hard work.
Silver Hills also has a Facebook page and a Twitter account. There are links to both of these on the Silver Hills webpage. Please like us on Facebook to get updates and pictures about day-to-day life at Silver Hills Middle School.
Any war gamers out there? If so, bring your favorite board game to Zernike's Room, 8217, on Thursday, September 17th, which is next Thursday from 3:45 until 6:30. We play Risk, Access, and Allies, and all kinds of games with an historical military theme. Come on by.
Fun fact, human saliva has 3 times the boiling point of water.
The weather for today is a high of 77 and a low of 52 and cloudy in the morning. That's all for today. Signing off, I'm Vivian Lohr.
And I'm Violet Valadez. Have a super
storm day!